Hello everyone! So I'm on my way to the work. I just finished coding. It's a little late in the night here and this is what keeps me awake. So let's see. Good morning everyone! So I finally reached my hotel room. I'm staying in Holiday Inn. That's next to Crown Plaza here. And I'm very hungry and I really want to sleep. But before I go down and catch up with my breakfast, I thought what I need to do is follow the ritual, as wherever I go out of Mumbai to do an event, I always show you guys my hotel room. So this is just a view of my hotel room. It's a small, but it's really cute and it's quite sunny out here in Doha, of course. What do you expect, Doha to be? But I really like these pink flowers. So this is going to be my house for the next 3 days. I'm going to have total fun. And good morning everyone, it's day 2 here in Doha and just got ready. I'm heading for my breakfast and then let's see how it pans out. Good evening! So I am all ready and set and I'm dressed up in this beautiful pink dress and I'm just waiting for the concert to start. Hey guys! So we just reached the stadium and Afif is doing his sound check. It's a beautiful feeling out here and it's pretty chill. It's cool out here. And I it goes. Okay, so it is 2:30 right now in Doha, and I'm going out today. I'm going to explore Doha as much as possible. My first destination would be, the first stop would be, of course, the city center and the Corniche Road, because there's this beach and I need to be the beach side. I hope I come back soon to my hotel, because I have a late night flight to catch to Mumbai, and then I have to fly to Jodhpur for a gig. So let's get fresh, let's beat the heat of Qatar. City center here, and something that just struck me out was the ice skating ground, because I remember when I was in Dubai, my dad used to take my sister and me to the ice skating ground every Friday, and my sister was an expert, but I just couldn't skate by myself, all by myself. I needed a trainer, I needed a helper to do that, or to take me along. So this really made me nostalgic. I'm not gonna try for myself, I dare not. And what's the amazing part out here is that it still smells the same. Like, I know Doha, Qatar are different places, but how the way I used to smell, it's the same fragrance out here. And I'm just getting back to my old young days when I was a kid. It's pretty good. So that's the ticket counter for the movies, and this is the theater. So the one that leads in Doha is Q Tickets, qtickets.com.